me tell you a tale, a good one I own, of a buckin' old bronc, a strawberry roan. I was hanging around town, not earning a dime, being out of a job, just spending my time, when a stranger steps up and says, I suppose you're a bronc-bustin' man from the looks of your clothes. And I says, guess you're right, there's none I can't tame. If it's riding tough ponies, that's my middle name. Oh, that strawberry roan. Oh, that strawberry roan. He says he's a cayuse that's never been rode. The guy that gets on him is bound to be throwed off that strawberry roan. Then I puts on the blinds, it sure was a fight. Then my saddle comes next, I screws it down tight, and I piles on his back, and well, I knew then, if I rode this old goat, I'd sure earn my 10. For he bowed his old neck, and he leaped from the ground. 20 circles he made before he come down. He's the worst buckin' bronc I've seen on the range. He could turn on a nickel and give you some change. Oh, that strawberry roan. Oh, that strawberry roan. He went toward the east and come down toward the west. To stay in his middle, I'm doing my best on that old strawberry roan. No fooling, I'll say this pony can step, but I'm still setting tight and earning a rep. When my stirrups I lose and also my hat, and I starts pulling leather as blind as a bat. Then he makes one more jump, he's heading up high, leaves me setting on air way up in the sky. Guess I turned over twice and I come back to earth, and I starts into cussing the day of his birth. Oh, that strawberry roan. Oh, that strawberry roan. That sunfish and critter's worth leaving alone. There's nary a buster from Texas to Nome could ride that strawberry.